All right, so I stick some of my grapevines on this bird netting, getting the grapes out that were sticking out. And do you see that? Look at that. Sweet little bird, but you're in my bird netting. I'm sure he's scared. So, apparently, I'm going to need to fix this bird netting. He's camouflaged in there really well. Give me the side eye. All right, bird, I'm gonna leave you alone, but I hope you're not building a nest in here because these are my grapes. So don't tell your friends. Okay, so update. I feel really bad. I thought the bird would stalk in the netting, but he's just a baby and his mama keeps coming back to feed him. But I took the netting off because I didn't want him to get stuck in the netting. And now I don't know if that was a mistake. Mama keeps coming back and feeding him. I didn't think he was that much of a baby, but it's only one bird. Like, Mama only had one bird. The other babies are self-sufficient. I don't know. Well, I'm gonna leave the netting like this. He can get back in there if he wants. But he had gone all the way to the top and then the netting was on his head, so I thought I should take the netting off. Oh, there's Mama. Mama mad. Let me move. Oh, maybe that's Mama. One of them's Mama. Is that Mama or baby? I think that's baby. Baby waiting on Mama. Oh no. She's on top of the netting, so I don't think the baby. There she goes. She. There we go. On top of the fence. I'm feeling better now. I need to move away because I don't think Mama's going to come down if I'm here. I put the camera down there. Mama's gonna come down. I don't know if you can see it down the wire. Baby's trying to jump. Oh, Oh, baby just went down. Oh, she just went down on the other side of that fence. I'm pretty sure she probably can't fly up that high. Oh, well, at least she won't get trapped in my screen. You go check to make sure she went over. Oh. All right, so I just went over to the other side of the fence. I just went over to the other side of the fence and I didn't see the baby. And the neighbors don't have a dog, so pretty sure they don't. So I'm sure the baby will be all right. And they have a shed where I guess if the baby needs to get under there in case he can't fly away. But I didn't see the baby, so maybe the baby flew off somewhere. So I'm feeling better. I'm gonna cover up my grapes a little bit better so that won't happen to me again. So all right, well, we'll see you on the next video.